Kloppo. It's presented to the player by the opposition. And now Fabregas.
Great hands.
And there's no doubt that Chelsea will feel they can win this game. They know they'll have to work hard for it.
Now towards Rooney.
Hazard. Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again.
Manchester United, a big rebuilding job obviously needed, maybe, from the team that was left to David Moyes in the first place.
Well, that's right. You look at the defence and Ferdinand and Vidic both departing. That leaves a huge hole. And Patrice Evra too, so key players, leaders in the dressing room, not easy to replace.
Now Fabregas.
Diego Costa. Januzaj, well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. He read it and cut it out. Nemanja Matic.
Rojo. Fellaini.
Eden Hazard. Nemanja Matic.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
Wayne Rooney. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Nemanja Matic.
Oscar.
Victor Fabregas. Mata.
Attacking well here. He's got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender.
Cahill. Nemanja Matic.
Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team.
Here's the shot. That is how close they came to getting the lead.
Fabregas.
United's free kick.
Januzaj. Rojo.
And hits it. Still a chance after that save. Goal kick to come.
And your view on this attempt on goal from Rooney. And the ball in is dealt with well by the defender. Mata.
Johnny Evans.
Oscar. Ivanovic. Delaney. United trying to get down to their game, to business as usual. Oscar. Rojo. It's one back. Now Rooney.
Wayne Rooney, given different jobs, but
got to be. The defenders pushed him onto his weaker side, Alan, didn't they? And it was a good policy, as it's turned out.
Yeah, a good bit of knowledge from the defender, but he needs to push up on that weaker foot.
Nemanja Matic. Cesc Fabregas. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception.
Mata.
And in goes the cross. Eden Hazard. See the spring in the steps of the winning team because of that goal just before half time.
Certainly changed the manager's team talk, that goal. He looks a happy man now.
Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Maria Falcao, that's a real tussle for the ball there. That's Billy Queta. Oscar, brilliant football from this team. Well read by the defender to intercept. Angel Di Maria. Angel Di Maria was missed by Argentina. The injury that kept him out of the closing matches in the World Cup final. Way manager trying to get his point across. His team are sitting back too much. They want to press higher up the pitch.
It's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but I think it needed to be done.
Falcao. Delaney. Now Evans. Mata. And that will go to the goalkeeper here. Attack here. Now across Angel Di Maria. Oscar. Diego Costa. Eden Hazard. Chris Smalling. Falcao. Nemanja Matic.
Diego Costa. He's got a great understanding of this team. Just look at the passing. He might be through. That's a throw. Well, they've won it back from the other team's throw. He read it, have it out. People have come out and collect that. Kick for Manchester United. This could be a chance. Stuck it on the volley. Well, that's a bad effort. He's missed the target by some distance.
He has his technique let him down badly there, miles away.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Azpilicueta, Oscar, Diego Costa. Pitched it back again. Well, both teams will still fancy they've got a chance of winning this game, but time is ticking away.
Can they hold on to this lead? If they do, they'll get the points. Also, and more important, they'll be denying their rival the title.
Well, there don't look too many problems out there. They're comfortably ahead, and I can't see them losing it from here.
Fabregas gets his foot in there. Rojo. He's got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side.
Still one down, and they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go. Now it's with Wayne Rooney.
Diego Costa.
Can they hold on here? The fans are doing their best to give them the support. The opposition are doing their best to ruin the day.
They are. I mean, the natural instinct is to drop back and try and defend what you've got. It might be a costly method, that.
Looking for Mata. And the shot's off. Dives away the keeper. Keep it out.